Hey everybody, this is CM Vote here. Now it's time for a VHS and a DVD update for, January 19th, 2019. And today I went to Salvation Army and I got ...16 VHS tapes and ...11 DVDs plus 12, technically 12 because it's a box set, and 2 DVDs from Melissa they watched. So yep, so anyways, it's equal 14, by the way. Anyways, go ahead and get started. This show I've never heard of, so I'm gonna watch this someday. July 2nd, 1997, Supreme, 2 days before Independence Day that year. I got I Score Another Arthur tape from the from Salvation Army, and JD Holland's tape, but it's mine now. The Sony logo. I'll print it on tape. I Score Another Three Stooges cartoon. Since a Good Times tape, we already know we'll have at the end. I score a second Beverly Hills Cop tape. And I have all Beverly Hills Cops movies on VHS, so yep. The first week of 1989. Still have the 1988 VHS or 1990 VHS, whatever. I'll have to check. Since it's UAV tape, we already know we'll have it at the end. Plus, there's a recording tabs. I'm gonna take it off. There. I have to Hunt for Red October on VHS, and I don't have a Patriots game, but I'll get it soon, which is the white screen tape, so yep. The 30th week of 1997. I do want to get this movie on DVD soon. 1953 film reunion 1981, and this movie won Academy Award for Best Picture of 1953. It says return to blank blank. I don't know what that is, but it's mine now. Since a classic movie, better watch it soon. The 15th week of 1990, even though it's a 1989 tape. I have all the Johnny Carson tapes on VHS. June 12th, 1994. 1963 film. So, yep. The 7th week of 1998, but I have to check see if the 1992 VHS or 97 tape. Co-produced by Castle Rock Entertainment, so yep. September 9th and July 15th, 2003. I removed the Blockbuster end label to see the print date, which is July 15th, 1997. So praying 11 days after in Penn State at here. January 14th, 1997. And yep, this tape is turning 22 years old a few days ago, which is kind of cool. This is the last Miramax tapes to be distributed by a live home video before a Disney tape. So yeah. And John and Linford Washington Hunts tape, but it's mine now. The 29th week of 1994. So it's a CHC tape, which has no previews at the beginning, so yeah. ...1955 film renewed 1983. And yep, this movie won Academy Award for Best Picture of the Year of 1955, so yep. The 47th week of 1990. This movie is widescreen. So, yeah. This movie I've never heard of, so better check it out. And Peepaw's Hones Tape, what's mine now? August 16th, 1996. So it's EP mode. Last tape. October 2nd, 1995, so praying 29 days before Halloween that year. Recovering this hit to friends, co-produced by Caravan Pictures. Full rental from Blockbuster. And now the DVDs. If anyone hate this movies, spread your opinion. And this is my first Anchor Egu Bridge Entertainment tape, which is kind of cool. Ugh. I hate Weinstein because they got arrested for blank. I don't want to say that because abusing the women. Which, so, yep. Hold on a second, folks. There. This is my fourth Caillou DVD I own. And I do want to get this thing on VHS, so... I usually get the Anchor Lionsgate on DVD, but I changed my mind on the original DVD. I do want to get Scary Movie 3 someday. This is my first two Sesame Street DVDs I own. And this is the first DVD, Genius DVD I own, so yep. And this is my first Friends DVD I own. Co-produced by Spyglass Entertainment, so yep. And this movie I haven't seen, so I better check it out soon. From rental from Hastings. And this is a from rental from Blockbuster, so yep. Came with this. This is my first Mickey Mouse Clubhouse DVDs I own. Came with this ad from last year. And this one, the last episodes, Marsha Minnie's Tea Party. This one, the last episodes ever made, so, yep. I do want to get Sleeping Beauty, the 1959 original, on DVD, Platinum Edition DVD soon. Of course, from the student I brought you, Disney's Alice in Wonderland, 2010, and based on characters from Disney's Sleeping Beauty, 1959. Yep. And Heather, who owned this DVD, but it's mine now, which is my aunt. And Maleficent 2. So, yep. Home rental from Hastings. I do want to get this movie on VHS. Side A's widescreen, side B's full screen. And one more DVD. And Brown owns DVD, but it's mine now. That's all for my VHS and DVD update for January 19th, 2019. So anyways, this is Steve Boat here. See you later.